Hello, now this is the video for the beehive monitor. What it does, it monitors humidity, temperature, weight of the hive, and it have also a GPS for location. What you have not finished actually is about GPS, but all the other factors they have been put into consideration. It is designed to work with solar, so that it will be powered by solar. And it will be storing energy with these lipo batteries. This is the solar. So this is the controller. We have the power circuit. Here we have the screen from which you can be observing the sensors data. And this is the scale, not the entire platform, but I've used this metallic casing for the platform. But we decided that we're going to work on a better platform, maybe using Perspex or grass. So, as you can see here, temperature is at 25.12 and humidity is 58. It updates after about 15 seconds. So as you can see from this test web application, you can see temperature 25 point something. Wind scale you can see is 0.004. So those are just some corrective errors. So it is 0.004. So it will start counting from 1, as from the screen here. It will start from 1. But here you can monitor the minimal progress that it can be able to take. So as you can see here below, we have longitude and latitude. These were the values for the GPS coordinates will be coming. So from these two values, you can pick it up and put them on Google, and you'll be able to get the actual location of the beehive. The location, the sensor that you're going to use has an accuracy of about 5 to 2 meters. So that gives you a precise location that you'll know this is a hive at a certain location. So with that, I'm going to maybe put a small demonstration where I'm going to place this weight here over the scale, and wait and see where, as it reflects, it reflects slowly. The weight will lie slowly as per the code, so that you want it to be so precise. So after around 15 seconds, about a minute, it's when it should update on the this window. As you can see, the weight have changed when I've refreshed the screen. It has gone to 0.5 weight. And as you can see here, the same case is 0.54 kg. Here we have 0.5 and slightly above. So it will be giving you a graph from which you can be able to tell the weight of the hive from time to time. Maybe in 1 week you can see the rise, because you can see here down is date, and here we have the weight of the hive. If you have any other question, maybe clarification, you can ask, and I'm sure I'll be able to give you the feedback that you need. But so far that's the progress. The other scales, so the remaining part is having a better solar and better power storage. For these cells didn't last for 2 hours, so it means that we need a bigger power supply. And in calculation to get the right battery that will be able to support this project out there in the field, because we need real-time feedback for it to be productive, and we need it to run 24 hours. I think that's all for now. If any other question, maybe you'll ask over the call.